My name is Dylan Carlson, and for ECE 376, homework 6, I did the electric trombone for my analog project. So it uses an analog input and varies the frequency that's output on the speaker. So yeah, I'll just do a quick demo.